I'm making this video after I realized that the microscope head was blocking the display on the GIA ID100. So I'm calibrating again. Hopefully we can see the screen. Yes, I do. Okay. So the trademark is under my thumb. Now we'll start on the opposite side.
Pass.
That's the typical blue fluorescence.
Pass.
That's the first.
Refer.
This is the one that does not have the
Refer.
Normal natural Refer. Fluorescence. My finger is on the trademark side, so don't know which one this is. We can tell by looking at the fluorescence.
Passed. Referred.
There it is.
Referred. Passed.
Back to it.
Referred.
So that's not proof, that's an indication. Referred. And we'll see the same on the second from this end. There's a natural.
Passed. Referred. 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 Passed. Referred.
Using the naturals for comparison.
Passed.
And again, this hidden proof.
Referred.
Indication only.
Referred. Passed. Referred.